for the 1986 death of her brother. Bishop objects to a decision by the Norfolk District Attorney's Office declining to prosecute Bishop in the killing of 18-year-old Seth Bishop. Bishop claims she accidentally shot her brother while unloading her father's shotgun at their Braintree home.